Radley. Oh, Carlton shoots 35. Carlton back in front.
Great play. Sensational football.
And it's all they needed with the Hawthorn player is slipping over at the crucial time. Dorovic let go free, took an easy mark, fed the ball out, finished up with Bradley. You see the kick coming down from Mil Hanna. Dorovic left free because you see there, he's slipping over, feeds the ball out. Very quickly to Murphy, onto the free running Bradley. Kicks his second goal for this quarter. I beg your pardon, he's first, the other one just missed. Vital one though, that one.
10 Carlton players have now kicked goals. It's a real team effort. Carlton by 2 points.
Madden. Platten dispossesses Gleeson. The ball still in the centre. Dipia Domenico. Kick off the ground by Bradley. It's at centre half forward. Dorotich gets the ball on Alvin. Out wide, Matthews. Matthews goes for goal with a long kick. It's at full forward. No mark taken. Good tackle by Silvani. Forces Collins to kick it out on the full. And it's a free kick to Carlton in the pocket to be taken by Murphy. So a real cliffhanger here at VFL Park. The Blues have clawed their way back into it. They trailed by nearly 40 points in the second quarter. And now Murphy, a chance to give them an 8-point advantage. Fraser Murphy, not too brilliant on these deliberate shots. Drop punt kick. Right across the face, it's thumped through for what I thought was a behind, but the boundary umpire right on the spot there, and he sees it as over the boundary line. So it's still in that right forward pocket for Carlton with only 4 minutes left. Deer and Kernahan. The ball goes to ground. Platten pushed. No, all yes. Clear. Yes, free it kick. Is a push, says umpire Russo. And Platten will take the free kick for Hawthorn.
Hawks need something quickly. Time running out. Under 4 minutes left. Gleeson goes for the safety of the boundary line and finds it. Knocked down by Verbeek. So boundary throw and right half forward flank for Carlton. Blues trying to bottle it up in their forward pocket. Verbeek again over the top. Platten and Kennedy there for Hawthorn. Anderson, well tackled, throws the ball over the top. It's out of bounds in front of De Rui. 3 minutes left. Can Carlton hang on? Can Hawthorn get the vital goal that they need? They'll still be on top of the matter irrespective. Carlton probably can't make the five, but they're going to make it awfully awkward for those that have got sights on it. Thumped away by Liz Matthews.
Gee, they've wasted some precious seconds there, haven't they, Ross?
Nothing wrong with that at all.
About a minute and 15 been wasted with boundary throw-ins just in that pocket.
Yeah. Under 3 minutes left. It's all shaping up as a big win for Carlton. Matthews from Dorotich. And they're doing it again. This time it's out of bounds on the full, though. It'll be a free kick to Gary Ayres. It's a centre wing. Oh, it's all Carlton. Up high and down the back, Bradley. Greg Deer, Hawthorn needs something from this forward thrust. Oh, Whitman, gutsy, courageous mark. He's on centre wing. High kick. Dixon, who's just come onto the ground, takes the mark in front of Milham.
Dixon at centre half forward, kicks it wide. Dipia Domenico, oh, he drops a sitter. Dunstall in the pocket, goes for goal number 100 and gets it.
Well, what a way to get your 100th goal. Robert Dipia Domenico got in his way. He should let it go. The call should have come from Dunstall. Dipia Domenico dropped it, but Dunstall had the good sense, recovery, turn, and what a great way to kick it. It's probably the hardest shot he's had all day.
And they are coming from everywhere, which is ridiculous because this match is still in the cliffhanger status. And I don't think Jason Dunstall, while he's glad to get the 100th, would appreciate the attention. So back into the centre after Dunstall's 100th goal. The Hawks are getting in front. A minute and three quarters left in this match.
And Madden gets the tap out, but Whitman gets the ball out of the centre and a good mark taken by McKenzie at centre half back. The Blues will have to go straight down the ground. Bradley's on his own on the opposite half forward. McKenzie's torpedo punt kick. Bradley can't mark. Platten left foot kick back towards half forward. Hawthorn mark. Great mark there to Brereton, and he gets up pretty gingerly.
Looks a little sore, doesn't he?
Kennedy on his own, but he goes to the other side, and Condon takes the mark. So we're down to a minute 13. Condon with the ball slightly forward of centre wing, kicks it high in towards the 50-metre line. Dunstall! Another acrobatic mark to Jason Dunstall. He'll kick from 45 metres. Looking for his sixth. It's a beautiful drop punt kick. Just goes across the face, and it's hurried through from behind by David Rees-Jones. So the Hawks lead by 5 points, and we've got just 3/4 of a minute left. Rees-Jones to kick the ball back into play.
Carlton lead a goal. They've got to go straight down the ground. If they get it, they'll win it by a point. This is an important possession here. Whoever can pick it up, it's Michael Tuck. Tuck down towards full forward. McKenzie stands his ground and takes the mark. Still time for Carlton. Clock ticking down, up towards centre field. Deer missed one he should have taken. Bradley tries to get clear. Picked up for Hawthorn by Kennedy. Hawthorn answering the challenge. Kennedy hooks it wide out towards half forward to the run of Dixon. Just inside the boundary line. No, he's not. It's out of bounds. 13 seconds remaining. Maybe the Hawks have stolen it. Boundary throw in at half forward. Madden over the top. Wins it. Gleeson. Good tackle, Dixon. Still got his kick in. There's the siren. Hawthorn have won a thriller at VFL Park.
Yes, it certainly was a thriller. Hawthorn home by 5 points, but it was certainly a great finish by Carlton. And Dunstall finished up with 5 goals. And, of course, the goal of the day was the one that brought the century for the second year in succession to the former Queenslander. Hawthorn by 5 points at VFL Park.